Hey.
Hi, I'm sitting in the pool with my new
I see. It is Friday, July 8th, 2011.
Daddy,
we're in Fort Myers, Florida, at the Gateway Condominium.
She wants to show you how she jumps in.
We're here. Here goes Cammy. Just got here about 2 hours ago, not even an hour ago. Nice! Look at that dive. Marissa's gonna try it. There she goes. One, two. Nice. How's it feel? Marissa, Cameron, Kelly, and Ginny. We are here at Fort Myers, 2011. You watch your step. I'm gonna do it on this side. Cammy's gonna try again. One, two, three. Bit cloudy, overcast, hot and humid. Florida style. Oh. Look at that. Mermaid who? Come here. Ariel.
Wait,
here comes Maris.
Wait, I can be a real mermaid. It's like a real mermaid. Watch this. Okay. Here I go.
She's gonna kick off. Whoa, look at that. Nice. Did you get it in your eyes?
Boomba boomba.
Nice. All right. Here's Cammy after she dunked her face in. Oh my.
Hi.
Hi.
Show Daddy how you do it.
Okay, Cammy's gonna try the super dunk. Whoa.
Super dunk.
Oh, come on. Oh, whoa. Nice one. Super dunk. All right, it is Saturday, July 9th, 2011. We're at the beach at Fort Myers Beach, one of the beach access points. It's a bit cloudy and overcast again. We're not getting lucky with the sun like we usually do, but hey, it's still nice out. Waves are a little choppy. It's been raining and storming the last few days before we arrived. Marissa and Cameron in the ocean letting the waves hit them.
Whoa!
Oh, yeah. Mommy and the girls looking for seashells, sea urchins, and starfish. They already found some stuff.
A clam and living inside it, a little sea urchin.
Wow. They had recent storms and rain, so stuff's washing up and the water is dirtier than normal, but what are you gonna do? It's nature. We can't get lucky every year. Anything's better than home, period. Oh yeah, Fort Myers Beach, baby. What do you want? Oh yeah, the sun is peeking through. The water is warming up, Fort Myers Beach, a Saturday afternoon. What more do you want? Here comes Kel. Look at this. Cammy's eating a turkey sandwich on the beach.
Awesome.
Being a good girl, huh? Whoa, Maris just fed a seagull. Uh-oh, fight.
Don't get ready.
Oh my gosh, Marissa and Cameron with the most starfish ever.
16.
16 starfish. You gotta be kidding me.
That one's moving.
Look at this. They're washing up from the big storm. They're all pretty much still alive, so we're gonna put them back.
They're all alive.
Jeez. All right, Marissa and Cameron on the blow up alligator given to us free by the guy in the beach house. Alligator on the ocean. Oh, watch out. Alligator on the ocean. Who would have thought? Sun came out, peeking through the clouds. It's over 90 degrees. Water's calming down. All right, Marissa and Cameron on the alligator. Oh, pulling off on the ocean. Who said alligators don't live in the ocean? Get a view of the land here. Here's the beach house, right on the beach. The guy who gave us the free blow-up alligator. Look at that. My God. Cammie relaxing on the beach chair. Tideside. All right, Peep is taking Marissa out on the blow-up alligator we got free. Uh-oh, surfing. The tide's coming in. Turned out to be beautiful. Some overcast, about 90 degrees. Right there. Uh-oh, here comes a nice one. Wow, water is warm today too. Yeah! Oh, Marissa sitting in the ocean. The sun came out, the water warmed up, the tide rolled out. Florida style. Living the life.
Cameron's cooling us off with water. Show Daddy how you do it.
This is called the cool down.
Some water, Cam.
Go ahead, water her like she's a plant. Wait, hold on. Here we go.
Come here. Come here. Daddy, come here. This is nice.
A water cartwheel, first time ever. There it is. Jackie Lou, who? All right. Turned out beautiful. And we were worried. Never doubt Florida.
Awesome, baby. Lucky.
Marissa on the ocean. Literally. Alright, Kelly on the alligator raft. Trying to stay on, it's half the problem. We're way out, the water's shallow because the tide went out. It's about 90 degree water here. She's gonna hit a nice wave here. Oh! Yeah! Alright.
I cannot do it.
Outside on the screened in lanai porch, Mommy and Cece. Here's our view. Got a nice water fountain. I don't know if you could see it because of the screen, but Nice view from the porch. There's the fountain. Here we are on Sanibel Island, one of the most beautiful beaches on earth. Clear, calm water, white powdery sands, unbelievable. Island completely surrounded by water. We stayed over there at the Holiday Inn before. Wow. Hey Maris, you gonna walk on Sanibel?
Yep.
So is Mommy and Cam. Alright, I'm at the pond across from our condo, and as you can see, beware of alligators. This looks like some kind of bay inlet pond. Beautiful calm water, but obviously alligators live in there. I was hoping to catch one on video, but the odds are pretty slim. I guess if they're hungry and they hear me. Beware of alligators. Literally. There's a nice close-up view of the fountain right in front of the condo. And the condo is right up there. Alright, it is Sunday, July 10th, 2011. We're at Fort Myers Beach for the second day. Beautiful, the sun's out, water's calmer, and Maris is doing boogie board for the first time. Here she comes. There's not a lot of waves today because it calmed down a bit. Marissa on the boogie board.
Here I go, Daddy.
Okay. Ride the wave, and wow, the water's calm today. Yeah. There she goes. Nice wall.
Can I go? Ready?
Yep.
Ready?
Here she comes. Ride it in.
That's it. Here it comes, Daddy.
Oh, yes.
Here comes another.
Nice one. Nice one. Marissa on the boogie board. Mommy and Cameron sitting beachside eating brownies. Who would have thunk? Meme doing some sunbathing. Water's calmer and the sun's out. About 5 degrees warmer than yesterday. Oh yeah. In the words of Marissa, this is the life. In the hole.
Hi.
Filled with water. Cammy's helping out by filling it up.
Can you put it on this side?
sculptures. Sand sculptures. Marissa sitting out in the green, warm ocean. Just playing. You talk about green. Look how green the water is way off there in the distance. It's almost 16, like it's fake.
16 starfish. We're already famous and it's only the third day. We haven't found any today.
Okay.
Hello, Dan. My name is Bruce. Oh. Hey. I will talk about fishing.
Tell them how to go fishing with the net.
This is how to go fishing today. Today, you have to dip it in the water and take it out and look at it and eat it.
Thank you.
Put it in the water, take it out, and then eat it.
Very impressive instructions. Thank you.
And cook
it too.
All right, we're at Sunsplash Water Park in Cape Coral, Florida. The tot spot. Marissa's going to go down the inner tube. Look at this. Yes. All right. Suns. Hey, Cammy. Check this place out. Might be going on the lazy river. All right. Monday, July 11th, 2011. Sunsplash Water Park. All right, Cammy. Marissa and Cameron on the water slide together. Yeah! Awesome! Marissa and Cameron on the super slide. Whoa. All right, Marissa on the inner tube at Sunsplash Water Park. Uh-oh. Sunsplash. The spin and the launch. What a beautiful sunny day here in Cape Coral. It's Tuesday, July 12th, 2011. We're relaxing at the pool at the condo. Beautiful day again. Oh, Marissa got the goggles on. Cameron's got the inner tube. Beautiful day. Look at this. She pretends to be a mermaid because she swims like one for real. Cammy's in the new floaty boat. Marissa goes under and can see her.
God, when I was a kid growing up there, there's so much downtown.
Awesome. Another gorgeous day.
Yeah, Henry's street is a really, really nice guy. One of my brothers worked out there. He was driving me to high
school. Nice view of the condo surroundings here. Hardly anybody around. Quiet. Oh, yeah. A beautiful Florida sunset. Look at that. You got some blue, orange, purple. Wow. Amazing Florida sunset. All right, it's Wednesday morning. Marissa and Cameron eating Italian ice on the porch lanai outside.
Please don't ask about my eye.
Well, Marissa has a mosquito bite on her eye. It's all right. Wow, it's warm, sunny. Look at this view. What flavor are you eating?
Hurricane.
Hurricane.
I'm eating candy.
Cotton candy. Here's our seashells. She sells seashells. All right, we are at Barefoot Beach, one of the hidden gems of Fort Myers Beach. A long, semi-private beach goes way down along the coastline. Beautiful, private, in an upscale housing community. You should have seen some of the houses we passed coming here. Here goes Marissa and Cameron. Beautiful green water, light waves, Barefoot Beach. Millions and thousands of shells here on Barefoot Beach, similar to Sanibel. Check this out. Shells everywhere. Nice green water. It's real warm too. I dug a big hole for Marissa and Cameron, and Cameron's filling it up with water here on Barefoot Beach. Look at this green water. right, we got Marissa buried in the sand here on Barefoot Beach. Me, Mommy, Mima, Cameron. We buried Marissa in the sand on Barefoot Beach.
Boomba!
And it's almost time for her to rise. Three. Ta-da. The mummy returns.
Cameron, your turn.
Yeah. Go wash off in the ocean. Now Cam's is ready. It's almost time for Cameron to rise.
Rise, oh great one.
Come here, Marissa, come take a picture by her.
Cameron buried in the sand.
Alright, look at me. Alright, Cameron, try to get out.
Try and get out, wiggle.
Oh. Yeah,
it lives. Nice.
Yay! Come on, let's go wash off.
You ready to clean off? Marissa, show her how to clean off. The mummy too.
Wait, let me go with her.
Marissa doing the boogie board. Oh man, I'm standing in the water. It's so warm. Look at this turquoise green water. Here comes another wave for Marissa. Ride the boogie board, man. There's some nice ones. Some nice waves out here. Yeah! Whoa! Here comes another three in a row. That was a nice one there. Yeah, check out this big bird's nest off in the distance on top of a tree. Driving down Barefoot Beach Boulevard, where all the high ups live. Beautiful houses, beautiful buildings, nice landscaping. Thursday, July 14th, we're down at the condo pool.
Wait, Daddy. Hello, everyone. Look, I can do a somersault. Watch this.
Oh, awesome. Like a dolphin. Yeah! Here's Cameron and a friend on the big alligator. Cameron and her friend. Hey. Yes.
Here, first Marissa's gonna do a front roll or a somersault and go underwater. Now she's gonna do a back roll.
Back roll.
Good. Now she's gonna do a spinning underwater.
Wow.
Good. Now freestyle.
Jeez. I hear the Annie commercial.
Yeah.
Good job. Woo. Marissa, the master swimmer. And I'm going to show you where the girls sleep here in the walk-in closet. On the air mattress. There's their pillow pets. Here's where the girls sleep in the cozy closet. Good night.
Wait.
All right, it is Friday, July 15th. We're at Pink Shell, our classic stomping grounds. We're at the pool, still the most beautiful pool in all of the area. Marissa, Cameron, and Mommy swimming in the octopool at Pink Shell. Look at this. All right, Marissa and Cameron at the Kitty Sprayer Pool at Pink Shell Resort. Friday afternoon, it's beautiful out. They're inside the mushroom sprayers. Look at that, in HD. The sprayer pool. Pink Shell Resort, right on the ocean, literally. The kiddie pool with coconuts. Cameron and Marissa are loving this. Me too, so refreshing. Get in. Uh-oh, Cameron's getting in the house. Yeah. Another beautiful day in Florida. More beautiful homes at Barefoot Beach Boulevard.
Hi, I'm watching Charlie Brown. Hi, I'm Pink Fairy. ready to fish. Dad, I want to tell you something. Dad, look at...
All right, it's Saturday. Marissa, Cameron, and Mommy collecting shells. We're back on Barefoot Beach. We're in the first parking lot by the restrooms, bathrooms, concession stands. Another beautiful day. We got lucky with weather again. Green water, lots of seashells, hardly any clouds in the sky. Here's a nice little sand village that I made. Only took about 15 minutes. Sand village. Check out our cabana. Here's our layout. Powdery talcum sand. Look at that. It's like white baby powder. Jeez. Look at the beautiful castle, it's almost complete. Atlantis.
Okay. Whoa, we need to be on the
boat. Uh-oh, the tide's coming in. Marissa and Mommy out in the turquoise green ocean. Here's the beautiful walkway at Barefoot Beach to walk to all the concession stands and bathrooms and patio. Beautiful walkway. Check this out. Some awesome clouds. A rare phenomenon, bubbles. On the beach. Air bubbles coming out of nowhere. The question is, what is it? It just keeps coming and coming. Air from the earth.
There has to be something under here.
Strange. Maris riding the boogie board in. Huge waves, it's full moon, high tide, big time waves, Hawaii style. Beautiful green, the most green turquoise water yet. Marissa riding the waves in. Get ready! There's a turtle walking right by us. It's called a gopher tortoise. There he goes.
Cowabunga.
Cameron's gonna jump. Nice.
I take a shower. Mama, I'm gonna. Mama.
Okay, it's the final swim.
She wants you to see where
of Florida.
Ready? Hold your breath.
Whoa. Heading home. Back to Pennsylvania and Ohio. This is the final swim, 2011, in Florida style.
And I pick him up and I show him somewhere.
Yeah, look at Daddy. Tell him where you're going to sleep tonight.
In my little pony bed.
She's been missing her My Little Pony bed.
For almost 20 years. No, just for 9 days.
Tell Daddy, say we're leaving.